Wow. What a show. Oh my God, what a show, what a show, what a show, what a show. Did you all enjoy that? We've had an amazing time. Smiling, smiling, smiling. Tenio, muchísimas gracias, Tenio. You were fantastic at the cocktails. Guys, how y'all doing? Did you enjoy the show? Did you enjoy the show? Let me know, let me know. Give me some thumbs, give me some likes, give me some love hearts. Give me some interaction. How'd you all feel? Was it good? Did you enjoy it? I've just posted a little video that came from Brian McFadden from Boys Life, of course, with Keith Duffy. And we just posted a little video from them. Well, from Brian McFadden himself. You can watch that if you're on with me. It's going to be under here when I come off. So that was great to hear from Brian McFadden. We've had Boys Life in, of course, Joy's Life. Did you all enjoy it? Oh, look, we're getting some great comments. Oh, thank you so much. Fantastic. Christina Power, Sam Curry, Amy Quigley, Heather Brown, Nick. You all enjoyed it. I can tell you all enjoyed it. We had some great correspondence on the YouTube channel. If you missed it by any sheer chance, it's going to be uploaded, of course, to our Facebook page. It's on YouTube now. You can see it anytime you want if you did miss it. You can share it. You can post your comments on it. Whew. It's been a fantastic evening. We just absolutely have loved it. I just want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart. I'm going to get a little bit emotional now, I think. Ooh. Yeah, want to thank you all, every single person that has worked on it, that has joined us, that came and watched, well, came and joined us live on the YouTube. I'm getting a little bit emotional. Please apologize for that. We've just had a ball. It's been absolutely amazing. There's too many people to thank. There's too many people to go through, but we just want to say a big thank you to all you, because without you guys, it wouldn't have been a show at all. So thank you for tuning in. Thanks for coming, bringing us to your lounges, to your homes. We hope that things are going to get better very, very soon. We hope to be back in Joy's with all our beautiful people, all our beautiful clients, all our beautiful staff, our singers, and we hope to be back with you soon. I'm getting some loads of messages here. Jackie, Jill, wow. There's too many to mention. It's overwhelming. But just want to say such a big, big thank you to all of you, because you are the main people that we did this for. And so thank you very, very much for joining us. We really appreciate it. Keep sharing the video, keep sharing the love, keep sharing the vibes. It's going to come to an end soon, guys. We're all going to be back together sooner or later. It will happen. Just be patient, stay in your homes, stay safe. We just want to send you as much love as we can. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. We will see you again very soon in Joy's Live. We miss you all terribly. If there's any shouts out I can give just now before I love you and leave you, keep it all going. We loved it. Miss you all. Hi, Graham. Hi, Camelia. Oh, bless you, Camelia. Julia Palmer, it was amazing. Thank you. Stay safe. Love you all. Miss you all. Danny Litchfield. Hi, Danny. Next time, Danny. Next time. I miss you, Danny. Paul Cox, we miss you, Paul. I can go on and on and on. Thank you so much. Cheers, everyone. This is the. But thank you all so much. I don't know what else to say. It's just been overwhelming. It's just been fantastic. Thank you to everybody in the Joy's team, all our staff, all our singers. Big thank you to Paul Maxwell, because he's the one who's produced all this show. He's the one that made it happen. So big thank you to Paul Maxwell. You've been absolutely amazing. And thank you, of course, to the rest of the Joy's team. You're all just stars. You're all just, in my eyes, every single one of you are just estrellas. You're just stars. So thank you once again, everybody. We will see you soon. Sending the love. Stay safe. Stay at home. We'll see you soon. Bye, everyone. Thank you so much.